A journey of 5,000 miles, they say, begins with the first step. We are taking the first steps. We've established a business, a ministry of business development to help grow businesses in Ghana. The ministry has launched a National Entrepreneurship and Innovation Plan, NEIP, with initial startup capital of $10 million to support young entrepreneurs start up their businesses. We're now outdooring today a business ideas competition, which they have dubbed the presidential pitch. The fertile mind of the minister has other ideas up his sleeve to realize his ambition of helping unleash an entrepreneurial revolution in this country. The presidential pitch is a competition for persons between the ages of 18 and 35 years. The ideas presented must exhibit four characteristics. That is, they must be feasible, innovative, scalable, and impactful. Some 2,000 applicants were received through the web portal created by the Ministry of Business Development, with agro-processing and ICT proposals leading the pack. Ideas from engineering concepts, tourism, textiles and garments, sanitation and transportation were also received. Some of the 20 successful applicants will be given mentors and attached to various businesses, whilst others will be stationed at our incubator hubs and be given working spaces to continue honing and developing their ideas. At the end of the competition, the 10 winners will receive support from government to the tune of 50,000 CDs each. My expectation that the 10 beneficiary companies should help create jobs and at least employ 3 people each. Through periodic updates from the ministry's monitoring and evaluation systems, I'm going to take personal interest in the way the beneficiary companies are run as the ministry helps nurture them into prominence. Again, through the NEIP, 500 young men and women across the country will receive funding to help expand their businesses. This will be the first time in recent times that a deliberate, systematic, integrated policy has been instituted to support early stage startups and small businesses. My confidence in the sheer energy and can-do spirit of the Ghanaian makes me believe that in you, the contestants I have met today, the future of the Ghanaian private sector is extremely promising.
And he's the President of the Republic.